Let's put this guy on his back.
All right, there we go. You're okay, shake it off.
Distance, find your distance.
Great job. Let's grind,
Push.
Let's get that guard up.
Good takedown. We've got a few things to work on. Takedowns, that's all. Footwork now.
Tighten up. Block that. Don't worry. Come on, you can block that. Let's go.
Gotta move with that.
All right, bro, let's shake that off today. Let's get back in the gym and get better.
Let's keep this guy on his back.
Excellent work.
Inside, get inside on that.
There we go. Nice and tight.
Perfect.
Beautiful takedowns.
Yeah. knockout and moving on to the finals.
This guy's gonna try and tap you today. Let's stop that. Move with him, roll with him. Just like that. All right, come on, rotate out. Good, keep moving, keep him off you. You gotta watch that. Come on, keep pushing now. Great job. It's okay, keep working, stay tight. Excellent. That's all right. Beautiful. We got five left, keep pushing. Nice, let's stay in there. Nice. Turn out of there. There we go. Rotate. With you today. Good job. Today, I want to see you dominate the clinch and hold that position. Clinch control, hold down his head. Here we go, keep those hips in. I'll break his balance. Pull his head. Break his balance. Keep pushing him, that's it. Walk your hips in. All right, buddy, today could have been a little bit better, but don't worry, we're gonna fix it. Perfect clinch today. Come on, let's maintain this position. Come on, let's get back in there. Elbows in. Repummel. My setup for strikes now. You gotta get back in and win this round. Work through it. There we go. Way to stay in control. Hey, not bad. Good job to that.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between the Warrior and the Apex. For this heavyweight fight, the Warrior is 18. The Apex is 28. The Warrior will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice, the Warrior, the Apex. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next ultimate fighter.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh, come on, big, let's go. Do something.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBig has called a stop to this contest at 26 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout. And now, this season's ultimate fighter, heavyweight winner, Lee.
And there he is, this season's ultimate fighter.